Hi, I'm Dr. Elliot Adam with today's card of the day, which is the Ten of Cups. Now for me, this is a card of gratitude. And you can see this family who has stepped out of their little house, which is in the distance. And they weren't able to really see their house because they were in it all the time. They were too close to it. But here they've walked up the road and they're able to look back on their house and see it in the context of the big picture. And then this rainbow appears in the sky, and then the mother and father are happy and the kids are dancing and there's just this joy. And this is because they're able to see all that they have within that context. Whenever this card comes up, it's telling you that you may need to get out of your own head or even out of your house and walk up the street and look on your life as if you're looking at it for the first time. And just say to yourself, thank you. Look at all the things I have. Look at all the happiness and joy that's here that wasn't here in the past. Whenever this card is coming up, it's telling you to be grateful now, and more and better things are going to be coming on the way. To read more or to schedule a session, visit ElliotOracle.com.